Yeah.
Did everybody enjoy that? Yeah. Put some cute little babies out there, aren't they?
Yes.
Now, just in case you folks didn't know this, you are the riding on the only privately owned train in the U.S. that crosses two state lines. Because we are now in Colorado. Colorado is known as Colorful Colorado, but what I've never understood is if they're so colorful, why are all their signs brown? Makes no sense. Now Colorado is known for two main colors, red and green. Red is for the beautiful rock formations across the state, and green is for the luscious trees and vegetation. But a lot of us know Colorado for a different green, don't we?
Yeah.
Do you have any of that green? Shame on you. Toss it out on this side of the state line. This is a family event. Plus, when we go back into Wyoming, you'll be committing a felony.
Oh.